Sir, a number of Tata Group companies clearly are responsible for significant emissions. If you look at our steel company, our power company, which has a significant thermal power generation capability, a motor car company, a chemicals company, all of them in some form or fashion are impacting carbon emissions and have thereby an impact on the environment. In all of these spaces, we're investing heavily in new innovation and research and development to try and reduce our emissions and indeed look at different business models through which we can perhaps completely eliminate the use of carbon-related fossil fuels. So to give you an example, in Tata Steel, the Hisarda project is really calculated, it's an international collaborative effort in the steel industry, intended to reduce emissions in the steel industry in steel making by at least 20% over the next 3 years. Likewise, in the power sector, we've taken a commitment to generate 40% of our power or electricity through renewable sources by 2025. So 40% is going to be a significant change from where we are currently, where we're largely a thermal power focused entity. So between innovation, between new business models, I think we are committed to doing our bit to helping the environment and to reducing our emission footprint.